Can you tell me what is common between a frying pan, a rope to hang your clothes, an airtight container, and a pair of slippers? Apart from the fact that they are already useful in everyday life. And another common thing that they are made up of long chains of repeating units. In simple word, they are made up of polymers. What exactly do you mean by polymers? As the name suggests, poly in Greek means many. And mer refer to units. Can we say many repeating units joined together? Yes, that exactly what it means. And these units are all the same. That means the basic unit that forms polymer will repeat itself several times. Do you know what the single unit is called? Yes, is called monomer. So monomers repeat itself many times to form extremely long chain which forms nothing but a polymer. Polymer can naturally occurring or synthetic, which means man-made. Now can you tell me which among these are natural and which among these are artificial? Well, all of them are artificial. Yes, the frying pan has a surface Teflon, the rope is made up of nylon, the container is plastic, and the slippers are simply processed rubber. Among all these examples, we are going to focus on rope and the container. We will focus on these two because we need to understand the concept of synthetic fibers and plastics. Wait a second. What do you mean by synthetic fibers? We always use cotton, wool, or silk, which are naturally occurring. Do we know what synthetic fibers are? Of course, we do. The shiny cloths made up of rayon, the warm and soft cloths made up of acrylic are all what we normally use. These are all examples of synthetic fibers. As the name suggests, these are fibers made by man. That means the natural fibers are chemically processed, or maybe we can even mix few reagents to get these artificial fibers. Yes, absolutely. That is exactly what we do. There are several ways of obtaining synthetic fibers. In the upcoming videos, let us learn about types of synthetic fibers and their characteristics. Then we will learn about plastics being material of choice and the effect of plastics on environment. Thank you. Thanks for watching the video.